I've been married 51 years to my wife, Barbara. We've raised two kids, both of them doing well, educated, and done better than their parents have. She raised them through thick and thin. I've spent some time overseas, quite a few trips without her. And without her, the children wouldn't be what they are, nor would I be what I am. I love her very much. She laughs. She laughs a lot. That makes me happy.